Daddy. I can't see. Well, no! I don't want to see it! No! Daddy, no!
Welcome back to another episode of The Suffering. Oh, we're in jail.
Where the fuck are you?
And he was supposed to be dead. He got no type of hit. No type of hit. And I gotta go through this again. This part is just... ran for.
My cock, you fucking monstrosity! Come on! What are you fucking waiting for? Just pull the gun! Where the fuck are you?
Thank you for dying so soon. Chances of this coming to kill these things. The fuck? This happened.
Where the fuck are you?
But your bitch ass brother. Oh, it's just you. But your brother. I know you had your brother with you. My game can't handle it. That game can't handle all this, also this. Please just let me beat that part of the game.
Just pull the goddamn trigger already.
Okay, if I had to do this part one more time, I'm gonna kill myself.
Suck my cock, you. Where the fuck are you?
Got you, bitch.
Come on! What are you fucking waiting for?
Pull
the goddamn trigger already!
This is the last time, I swear.
Suck my cock, you fucking monstrosity!
Hold on. I need to go down here because I probably missed a bottle or something.
Come on! What are you fucking waiting for? I know what's coming. Just end it!
Shut your ass up, nigga. You're gonna die soon. Miss something. Oh. Let's see if I missed something upstairs.
Just pull the goddamn trigger already.
Got stuck.
I know what's coming. Just end it. Just pull the goddamn trigger already. Where the fuck are you?
Okay, let's switch back to the... Fuck me. Come on, man. This shit is so hard. Let's see what most people don't play this game because it's so damn hard.
I know what's coming. Just end it! Where the fuck are you?
You didn't do nothing, sweetie. I didn't mean to do whatever I did.
Oh.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Finally. Oh shit. Your ass still alive? I thought your ass would have been dead. Die. Damn. Fuck. That's just crazy. Another one coming. God damn, it's the big one. It's the big holy grail. Which ass? I can't see, I'm black. All I see is white. Ah, man, it's not. Jesus Christ. Did he kill himself? I don't know. I'm ready to get the fuck out of it.
When they let me out of the hole, I was ready to rejoin society and kill every last one of them.
Thank you.
Execute your own men.
They're spies for the Nazis. They're a threat to our security. Am I supposed to ignore that goddamn airplane?
But sir,
this prison is my command. I am God here.
What the hell, man?
My orders.
You're doing well, Doc. But watch yourself. This place can eat your soul.
I won't let that happen, man. What's up, rats? Tommy, God! Tommy! We got a Tommy gun. Ain't nobody fucking with me, man. Hey, you already know that, Spielberg. Hey, it's cash for the records. My dreams come true. Fuck up my dreams, somebody will die tonight. You already know. Hey, it's a loss.
When performing a lethal injection, it is essential that the needles be placed.
We're gonna get these bullshit ass monsters.
With a lethal injection, you have a patient who probably does not want the procedure to occur. Therefore, it is of vital importance that the restraints be tight and strong. Even with that trouble may arise, and it may be incumbent upon the practitioner to take matters into his own hands, using whatever sharp-bladed objects he may have on his person. Lacerations to the body at strategic locations may put the patient into a state of shock, making him far more pliable, or at the very least, causing him to bleed to death, thus achieving the desired end. And who are we kidding? We're not really trying to be humane anyway. Class dismissed.
Oh, wow, that's a, that was a weird class.
Is anybody in there? Hello?
Man, it's good.
What's up, Dallas?
Wait, what the fuck? Torque, is that you? Fuck, man. It's me, Dallas, from Easton. Man, if anybody could survive this shit, it figures you could. You seen some of these things, man? Fucking whack shit. I heard the government's been conducting experiments on us inmates. Next phase of MK Ultra, if you can believe that shit. Now it's turned into the mother of all cluster fucks.
He needs your protection.
He's a parasite.
Hold on, Dallas.
It looks like there's no way out in here. Come on, man. Follow me. We gotta try to get to the outside.
If you don't help him,
you're better off without him.
Jesus, Byron, look what they did. This shit ain't right. You made being on the inside better. You were my main man. I miss you. You never went for that kind of thing on the inside, did you, Tork? No. Well, you don't know what you were missing. Come on, this shit's too fucked up to look at. Holy shit, more of them!
Go. That was right. Get back. Get back. Get back. Oh shit. I got 2 video. Why y'all picturing me dying?
What you doing, man? Those creatures are everywhere.
Get the fuck out of here, boy.
You don't want to see me angry, bitch! Dallas, where you at, man? Back your ass up, Dallas. So, fuck it. You see me about to die, Dallas. He said, step on him. Bitch asses. Die, nigga.
Son of a bitch. This way. It's time for us to bust out.
Come on. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Come on, Torque. We gotta get out of this motherfucker. Come on, Torque. The only way out's through this cell block. Get in there, man. Fuck.
Shit. That was some tense ass shit, man. This game got you on edge.
Watch out. Those fucking cutters are everywhere in here. But this is the only way to go, man. If we gonna bounce up out of this shithole. Wait, what the fuck is that sound? Shit, man. I knew coming back in here was a bad idea. Look, Torque, you the badass killing machine, not me. I think you better take point. Lead us through this shit.
I got you, bro.
Parking door? Let's go.
But let me break this shit first. Change back to the dual pistols. Hey, go come with Dallas. You can show your ass over here.
Like these things kill their own too. Yeah, I feel so naked now. I won't be able to smoke them like you can, but I got your back.
Better have my back, boy. Okay, we got another map. A and B. Just keep on that. Stay safe, boy. Go! Hey.
What I hear is an old abandoned asylum on the east side of Carnac. Maybe that's where the government been doing their experiment. You know, turning the inmates into those freaks of nature. Didn't they ever read Mary Shelley? Learn that shit don't ever work out. Shit, man. T-block. Yo, better keep our heads up in here. There's no telling where those gimp freaks are. I knew a skinny motherfucker once. Spent all his days mainlining the China White. Wound up so cooked, he couldn't tell you his own name. That freak thing reminds me of him.
That's all. Not this, sweetie. I'm sorry. Oh, you scared the. I'm sorry, sweetie. I didn't mean it. I'm sorry. Please don't yell at me, baby. I was always your dad. What the fuck you talking about? Who else gave birth to you? I think we're gonna save it right here.
Have a nice day. This shit is weird.
It feel like I wasted all of my time. Oh, I hate to say it's true.